creates big trouble, then kill him. The Moras are weak. If a Mora makes trouble, knock him down. And don't forget to plunder him. If a Mora makes big trouble,
I am on a mission.
Kill him.
Is there anyone here who can give me information?
We must show them
a mission? All you mindless warriors running about with missions.
They need a strong ruler.
You amuse me.
Perhaps I can amuse you with my sword.
If you fight against
a
Mora,
challenge.
Let others
excellent,
watch.
Excellent, but first you will have to fight someone before me.
Prove
that you are worthy of fighting me.
Grant those that
go
show
to the keeper of the arena
and
tell him to
battle.
Set up a match.
The Moras in the woods fight like cowards and sneaks. They have no honor. Show the Moras what honor
Teach
is.
Teach me something about thievery.
Greetings. I am on a mission and seek information.
It is forbidden for warriors to pass by here.
Forbidden by whom?
By me. I am the champion fighter of Trellis. Fight me in a contest, warrior, and I will let you pass with my forgiveness.
Very well. It will give me great pleasure to make you taste the earth.
Indeed. You may be clever with words, but let's see how clever you are in the arena.
I will show you.
Not so fast. I don't fight with just anyone. You're going to have to prove yourself. Go to the keeper of the arena and tell him that you wish to fight me. He will explain the rest. You again. That which you see is real, but beware of the clouds of deception. You have come this far, but rest is not near. There is more for you waiting in the cave behind the Temple of Trellis. Proceed wisely.
too hard.
I hope you have a good reason for waking me, Mora.
I'm going to take a break.
I hope you have a good reason for waking.
back. That's what we need.
You'll have to move along.
It's still like a...
Made it!
Like it at all.
As if I don't already have enough.
Doesn't matter.
Shut your trap.
Don't think I want
then
to do
you only
this.
Have one choice.
We have to think before we act.
Just stop screwing around.
You know exactly where problems come.
I know what you think.
They say we exterminate them.
I'll think about it. As if it were so easy.
It's your honor. You have to resign.
Can't you see we're talking, Mora?
I know what you think. Exterminate them.
We should drink instead of cold will. So it must be.
They say we exterminate them.
The hand that feeds them, the fist that strikes them, battle. The Moras myth only have one choice.
strikes them, we have to think before we act.
We should drink and see what happens here.
Sure, why not? I'm sure you have something else to do.
Someday this will be over.
Beat it.
Did you learn anything about Thoris' plans while you were in prison?
The orcs seemed excited about something a few days ago. I wasn't able to find out why. Ever since, they seem to be very confident about defeating Gorn.
There isn't much that could happen.
Are the orcs truly loyal to Thoris?
It's difficult to say. There are some who consider only Khan as their leader. And there are others who seem to be willing to bow before Thoris.
Are Gorn's soldiers capable of withstanding Thoris' attacks?
Gorn's forces can withstand anything. It is their loyalty I doubt.
Why?
Over time, Gorn has become secretive about his plans. We are not made aware of the reasons for battle. We are not made aware of any news that his spies bring.
Perhaps there is a reason.
Yes. Perhaps he does not trust his own people.
I'm going to relax a little.
Stay out of it.
Still, it can't go on like this.
You'd better stay out of it.
I need the right key.
It's all we need.
Man, what do you want?
Reason for waking me, Mora.
Right. Still, it can't go on like this.
It doesn't matter to you.
What are you waiting for, then?
What do you want, human? I'm busy!
Why do you ally yourself with Thoris?
Because he is smarter than you are.
When do you attack Gotha?
When the time is right. We're waiting for the right time.
Where will the next attack be?
On your head, if you don't stop asking so many questions.
Will there be any attacks on Geldern?
Why do you ask? Human, your tongue is long, and I have sharp blades. Be careful.
Beat it.
Doesn't matter to you.
It's all we need. Still, it can't go on like this.
I'm not sure right about that.
Thank you.
Greetings. Oh. What is it, Mage?
My genius, my brilliance. That's what it is. Ask me why.
Why?
I have brewed a terrifying but powerful potion that turns the drinker into a demon.
That is a dangerous potion, Mage. A potion like that in the wrong hands could harm Murtana.
Fool! The same has been said about every potion, every artifact, every object that may have possessed power. It is but progress, and we must welcome it rather than fear it.
All the same.
Oh, enough chatter. Listen, I see only two people fit enough to receive this.
Who?
Gorn and Thoris. Go and ask them if they'd like to buy this potion. I will sell it to the highest bidder.
Very well. I shall be off.
The flames remind me of the war. Make yourself useful, Mora.